Police in Waterbury are looking for the driver involved in a hit-and-run crash. It happened last night at Bucks Hill and Cemetery Roads. Police say an SUV hit a moped, seriously injuring the rider. Police say the vehicle is a dark blue 2008 BMW X5. It should have damage in the front of the passenger side and a cracked windshield.